Hey guys, welcome to my arena of 310 gameplay video. Today I'll be using this thing. It's trying my new radar spying player. So yeah, let's see how this goes. Now we have Selena here, Japanese end player training. This looks fine. No horses though, so... Let's see. So we get a minion. That's nice. Yeah, that's really nice. Are we just this? So we could kill the quesies. Yes. Yeah, this hit and run is really nice. So we can just kill Selena now, maybe? Huh. Oh, is this Selena? How do I do this? I guess we kill Gaia. And just run away. Okay, this works. Yeah, it's like my Selena. Yes. With either. That's interesting. Okay, that was nice. So, second game now. We have... It's Sigurd? Commencing player, Johnny. We have something here for her to kill. Also, Roy. I don't think we'll bait this energy. Okay, this may be fine. So we can just bait Sigurd. Stand aside. I think. Very well. Yes, yes. This. Yes. Yeah, that's fine. Her hits for a lot. So you just kill right now. You can kill Sanaki. That's great. I think we just kill Ryoma here. Yep, that was nice. Okay. So, last game now. What they have. It's here. Highlights the player, Chani. I think this is fine. It's one of those new team. Stay here. That's fine. Just don't want to fight Nina here. We don't kill her. I guess this works. We'll fight this charm. I think we can bait her. Claire, maybe. Sure, why not? Pick up some goats and defense terrain. So she dies. That was nice. Yeah, just kill Snowy now. I would wait here. And there you go, guys. Okay. That was nice. Okay. That worked out. Yeah, that was interesting. I think we're using Claire in my assault game today, too. So, yeah.
So, yeah, that was it for this video. Thank you for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Please consider subscribing, it helps me a lot. Here you can check out my other videos, or you can go to my main YouTube page, where I have everything organized. Yeah, see you next time.